All right. Hey there, Miss Young. Sorry, I just saw your message. Welcome. Thanks for coming to hang. Just getting started here and getting started here in just a sec. Just double checking all of my settings. Swap the screen real quick, and then we'll get going. Oh, you Miss Young Killer. Welcome. What's up, dude?
I see you. I see you.
What's going on, man?
What's up?
What's up, Mr. Affiliate? Congrats again, dude.
Thanks, man.
Well done. Are you streaming or are you just gonna play?
No, I'm streaming.
Okay.
I have to.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
I only
Actually.
got 3 days this week off, and then I don't know if I'll be playing all weekend, so.
Okay. In that case, give me one sec. I'll
Yeah,
throw
let me
your
know
channel up.
whenever to start the game.
Okay.
We'll get that going. Yeah, let me know whenever to
Pump, man.
go.
All right,
You're the
see you
stream
there, dude.
killer.
Nice to see you there.
Yeah, I'm the one with the black screen right now.
Yeah, me too. I just gotta do a few
Talk
things
to
real
you.
quick.
What was that?
Just real quick.
Oh, damn. Thank you, Kev.
Yeah, man.
Appreciate that, man. Number
Absolutely.
one. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Told you I have bits
Oh,
waiting for you, man.
God.
Too bad they didn't
Again.
accrue any compound interest, but you know what I'm saying, man?
Nah,
I want.
man, but I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Course,
Thank you,
dude.
thank you.
All right, I'll keep your channel up here. And then let me get the PUBG
Awesome, awesome.
open.
Ready.
Yeah,
I
me
haven't
too.
played all day, man. I feel like I'm
Oh.
slacking.
I know. All right, let's get this shit going.
Dude, wait, you got better, man.
Thanks, dude. Just I'm working on the solo play so I can decrease my anxiety when I play, and it was helping a little yesterday.
Yeah, that's what I was like. Once we get out of that little, what's it called? Stage of being scared. I mean, I think everything goes well.
Yeah, absolutely.
What's going on? Shuttles. Viper's playing right now too. Oh, all right, man. I think he's in a squad though, so he's probably got his players. We got like, I think we got a DP coming in too, so we'll probably squad up there. I'm gonna start the game already.
Right, I'm coming in. It's loading. All right. So everyone in my
Ready for the
chat,
game?
pardon me, I am reading it from my phone because I'm in a hotel and I only have one screen.
I'm still a noob, man. Kev's the one that's moving on up.
Oh, what? Error on the connect. What? Hold on.
No.
Oh, there I'm in.
All right, I was like, what? I'm
About to say, dude.
gonna invite you.
Right, cool.
I mean, 8 kills in solo, 5 kills in duo, 14 in squad. That's like what? 19, 27 kills.
Oh, let me look at my statistics real quick.
Yeah, like I'm not that good. I've seen Kev play solo a lot. Yeah, Kev's been playing. I should have been on yesterday, but I had to go to my other commitment. But nah, man. Kev's the one that's definitely moving up quick.
Yeah, I'm working at it. Working at it. Oh, my background music is off. Hold on, let me turn that on real quick.
Turn it up, turn it up.
Right.
Damn, my head
Okay.
hurts.
Solo, I've got 6 kills. What?
And solo?
Yeah, solo 6 kills, duo is 1, and then squad is 4.
Nice. Oh, well, you've been doing all the solo, that's why.
Yeah. All right, I'm readied up, son.
Right, let's go.
Oh, do this.
Dude, I slept from 9 to 7 last night. I just KO'd. Damn, son. What you do all day? Oh, man. This fucking allergies never went away.
Oh, tell me about it.
I think it's allergies. I don't even know anymore.
I saw 300 playing a little bit earlier.
Yeah, he was playing with his buddies, I think.
That's cool. Get some practice
But
in.
I don't know if they were teaching him though, 'cause I just heard them like telling him, like, "Don't do that. Come over here."
Yeah, he was saying like towards the end of his short stream that he just found out how to aim down the sights 'cause no one told him. I'm like, "What?
Yeah,
Come
that's why I was
on."
like, he should have just come play with us.
Yeah.
We want to go.
Let me take a look.
We went to school and had practice like a normal day for me, so I don't know why I knocked
No.
out. But how you been? How was your day? Dude, my day has been great. I slept till 12, then I woke up for 2 hours, watched some soccer, and then I got my. Alright, we'll do the mansion.
Yeah, I hit up the mansion.
I got my email, and then I want to go play ball right now. But, you know, Mexican ball. And now I'm just here, man, just chilling, to be honest. I'm kind of down, Kev. I'll
Right.
follow you.
Ah, oh, shit, we're kind of going to the left, so we'll go out in 3, 2, 1.
Viper was trying to teach me how to float longer in the air.
How do you do that? Just point your mouse up?
Yeah, he said point your mouse like if you're aiming at your balls. That's what he basically told me.
Oh, I see it, yeah.
So
That, that's kind of
I
helping, and then I'm holding down. Kind of float. I think that works.
house is
Oh, fuck. Hold on. Why is it, why am I stuck on my map? There we go.
lagging.
Getting some lag?
Yeah. I think the first game's always like that.
Virus!
I really didn't see anybody in here.
No, I'm in the middle of a. Yeah, I'm gonna go where you are.
Yeah, my game's still loading actually. Okay, I got a 4x scope, so we can use that later. I got picked up a shotgun.
Check this house on the right.
I didn't close the door, so people are gonna know we're here.
All right.
Empty. I got myself a backpack.
Yeah, me too. Found a level 3 in here. There's a level, well, level 1. 2x scope.
Oh shit, I picked up boots. I don't know why I pick up the boots. Well, so far nothing, to be honest.
I know, there's a crowbar in here, and that's it.
Cause I only got a shotgun. There's nothing else.
Med kit.
Let's see. We got a gas mask. There's another backpack and an energy drink. Okay, where we at? Cause we gotta figure out which way we're gonna head.
Yeah, let's see. So we're nicely in the circle.
You wanna go check this little house area?
Let's do it.
The blue?
Yeah.
I mean, we don't have guns, that's the only thing,
Yeah, I've
so
got
here.
nothing, dude. You check all these places here?
Yeah, I checked those.
Okay.
You want a double check?
No.
I went real quick and whatever I saw I just picked up.
Okay, that's fine. Just a weapon. I've got a vest and a level 3 backpack, so.
We're almost to that place. There's houses to our right also. We need to go loot that.
Okay.
Above that hill. Towards 255.
Yeah.
If not, we just... Hopefully there's a lot of good stuff here.
And so I don't... Yeah. Please.
Let me just double check. There's a... I don't know if that's a car. I'm going.
Yeah, it's right behind you.
I'll let you know if there's anything in here.
Okay.
Fuck, what the hell? I don't want to open
I'll go flank the west side.
Oh, I think we're good. I think we're good because there's guns here. There's
okay.
Shotgun. Yeah, there's two shotguns here.
Fuck. I tend to do well with the shotgun because I like to camp. Oh, there's a rifle too. Oh, that's the one you're talking about.
No, it's another. Yeah, it's another shotgun. Pick up smoke grenades.
Yes, I'm putting a scope on a shotgun. Because I can.
It's my stream, I do whatever I want. Tell them.
Oh yeah. Do what I damn want, man.
Or nothing, dude. I don't think I checked. I missed a door. There's a baseball cap. There's a stun grenade. I'll pick that up.
I check upstairs.
No flash. Yeah.
Oh, it's the roof.
Oh, dude. I got a UMP down here.
Oh, we got some good stuff up here, man. We have a SCAR, and we have a, UMP.
You can take them if you need them.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab both of them. I don't like... I'll stay away from the shotguns for now. Actually, hold up. SCAR.
Yeah. You said you have a SCAR, right?
Yeah.
Do you want the 4x scope?
Let me see. No, I think that's a little overwhelming for me at first. So I'm going to use the 2x scope. Actually, wait. It's on the... I left it on the stupid shotgun.
I think you can still pick it up, though. What level is this backpack? No, I don't want that.
Scope out.
Alright, I'm going full auto with the UMP. I'll stay down here. Oh, there's a quick draw. I'll pick that up. Oh, I picked up the wrong one. Quick draw. There's another door. Oh, there's pistols. All right, I'm in the bottom. I'm gonna reload and get myself ready. Restricted already, okay. ACP, 9mm.
And I have no, efficient way to check my chat right now.
Oh, I use my tablet. I have it set right under the screen, so if I need to see something, I'm looking down there, too.
Okay.
What's the next building? Yeah, because I don't have the dual monitors yet.
Okay.
I mean, I have my TV, but I haven't had time to try to set it up.
Oh, I see.
There's another shotgun over here, but I'm just going to take the ammo. There's a suppressor. I don't think I have a gun for that. How many buildings is here? Oh, there's another one over here. First aid. And then stand in line.
Oh, Zen, I see you in there. Vape Life, thanks for hanging.
This game. Yeah, man. This game's actually pretty fun, man. When you play with more people, it's fun. If you play solo, it gets kind of boring. Well, for me. But I really enjoy playing with everybody. Where are we at, Kev? That way we can keep moving.
We're still We're close to the border of the circle.
Because
We
I was going to say we could run there real quick and camp there or camp over here.
I want to see how much this will shrink.
Or you want to stay here? We can stay here.
You know what?
Whatever you
Let's
want.
stay here. Let me close the door on the other end of that house. And I'll come in through the other side. And then I
Okay, we'll just
closed.
camp.
Oh, here. Yeah, I closed the other doors.
Alright, because I'm gonna stay.
You want to stay in separate houses?
I think it's best if we just stay in separate.
Okay.
Just keep an eye out.
I will be in the one directly next to you. I'll probably
The
chill on the
two-story one?
roof. Yeah.
Yeah, you take keep an eye out then.
Yeah, since I have a scope.
Yeah, shuttles. This game is fun if you got a group of people. Solos is okay too, but it's best if you play with others. Extended mag.
Right, I closed all the doors, so it looks like been untouched.
You know what's crazy? I can hear your footsteps.
From the other house?
Yeah. Because I keep hearing footsteps, but it has to be you.
Maybe. Unless someone's here.
I doubt it, because they would have ran into the houses.
Yeah. But
You
so
would know to
far
hit
we're,
the doors.
yeah, we're looking pretty nice out here for now. I think I need to rescale my game screen in OBS after this match. I have a feeling it's off.
Take your boots off. Totally correct. Dang, Shadow. What would I do without you, man?
What's the benefit of boots then?
You don't really hear it.
I mean, of
Like, you
having
hear
them
it
on.
different. You hear it differently. I don't know. I guess just for clothing.
For looks?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's like the loot crates.
Yeah.
If that is dropping near us, we're gonna have a group of people here.
I know. That's kind of close.
Do you see it?
I can
The
see it.
loot drop?
Yeah, it's west 255-ish. Yeah, there's a car heading to it right now.
Oh, I see. I saw it.
Yeah.
I'm
Actually,
going
no,
to
it's
the
just
blue.
driving away, I think.
I'm going to the blue house.
Right. Yeah, that car's long gone. Probably going to that town.
Grips, so I'm changing
So we got not too bad of a distance to cover to get to the circle.
the boots. Make a thudding sound and shoes make like a chewing sound, which is quieter. Yep, that's a good comparison.
That's a good way to.
Oh shit, Kev, we gotta start moving.
I know, yeah, I was just saying that we're about halfway to it right now, so maybe we should move.
Yeah, let's go, let's
Yeah.
go. Blue marker first.
All right.
I just don't know if I think I'm on. I don't know. For some reason, I thought I heard a car. Yeah, I did. There's a motorcycle straight ahead of us, 255. But we're good. We're good.
Oh
He's
yeah,
ahead of us.
he's quite far.
That's coming from the
And from the
northwest.
yeah, northwest.
Yeah, it sounds like northwest. If you see a car, we gotta take it.
I know.
We don't even gotta hesitate. We just take it.
Take it, yeah.
I don't think there's anybody here.
Yeah, it
You
looks
could
clear.
loot it if you want.
Let's take a look. We got time.
Oh yeah, let's take it. First aid. If you need one, let me know.
I got two now that I grabbed this one.
Nice.
I picked up a pistol.
I'm just picking up ammo for my UMP. If you find a hollow, let me know, because I really wouldn't mind that.
Okay. Nothing.
Alright, I'm gonna keep moving up.
Alright, I'll be right there.
Dang, restricting player in a minute? That shit went too quick.
That went did go pretty quickly, huh?
Yeah. What's this fancy new button? Damn, DP. Thank you for
hey.
The bits, man. I appreciate it, man.
Right? Look at this guy, DP.
Man,
team captain and affiliate.
Spoiling me right now.
I'm not even done yet, dude. Don't get me. I'm just getting started, bro.
Y'all making me smile over here, like a little girl.
Cheesing.
Oh my god, there's a car right in front of us that we could take.
Nice.
I think it's one. I just hear gunshots not real close, so they're here.
Wait, there's a car coming.
Which way?
Coming from northwest. On the road, I think. Let's see. I thought, unless I'm tripping, I saw some moving there. Oh, people ahead of you.
Yeah, I see them.
Okay.
Two of them, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna see if they head into that house. I'm gonna see if I can pick them up.
What's going on? Moogle?
Moogle? Oh, shit.
Correct me if I say it wrong, because were you hyped for the email? And what's the DP? Fuck yeah, dude. I almost cried. I couldn't believe it. I mean, to me that wasn't important, but it's more of an accomplishment. There you go. Not bad.
You good over there, Emilio?
Yeah, here so far I'm good.
I saw them running that way, so
that's why I'm like, yeah, I'm waiting. So yeah, not much, man. We just here playing. Oh, they're there. I'm a fire.
You get one?
No, but they're here.
I'm on the other side of the wall.
I'm gonna have to reload.
Oh shit, I'm on the wrong side of the fucking wall.
Yeah, just... Where the fuck?
Where are they?
Yeah. They're in the grass.
What, northwest?
They're northwest, like, almost straight ahead of us. You know what, I gotta heal.
Hey, the wall's coming in, dude.
Really?
Yeah, it's right behind us.
we gotta run. Yeah, we gotta run.
Oh, shit.
They're gonna fire at us.
Yeah. I'm down, dude. Just let me die. Hey, what up, Moogle? Hey, dude. Got to.
Oh, it's cause
I got you covered, though.
I don't need this four. Four times scope, that's a thing.
On the UMP?
Fucking me up. Yeah. I only did it because I thought I would need it, but maybe I'm gonna switch to burst because. As long as those fuckers don't turn around and shoot, I think I'll be okay.
Yeah.
Fuck this. Nah, but DP, appreciate it, man. Appreciate Moogle for being in here.
Oh, there you go, Moogle. Congrats.
Oh, shit.
That was a solid first round, though, I think. Longevity-wise.
I'm gonna die either way.
Yeah,
I'm gonna die for fucking bullshit.
Yeah, that's what happens, dude. Yeah, we get caught up and... 822?
Because in reality, they didn't even do shit to us.
I know.
But
oh,
MVP, man.
I know. Hey, Moogle, DP is going to stream tonight around 9:30. All right, give me 1 second before I ready up.
Yeah, man, just let me know.
Alright. Come on, screen.
Shuttles, if you're still in here, are you gonna get the World War II beta? I got mine at GameStop. The code, cause they gave me like this $5 reserve card for it. So I didn't really pay for it, but they paid for it when I traded in games for me. So that's how I got my code. Came on my receipt. But I think the beta is till the 25th. I think it's on Friday.
Alright guys, I'm just scaling the game.
Alright, man. You got your code or you got the beta already? I really was looking forward to playing it.
Oh, nice, Moogle.
It's all good. I'll be streaming it all. Yeah, I wanted to do that too. But if it's on Friday... I think it's on Friday. If it's on Friday, like, I probably won't even have time because I'll be at work.
Oh, so you Saturday. Go back to work on... Oh, you go back to work on Saturday.
No, I go back Friday.
Friday? Okay.
But I work Friday and Saturday.
Oh, I see.
So, probably most of my time when I get out is probably going to be just with a girlfriend. So I don't even think I'm going to be on.
Yeah, this weekend might be a bit dry for me as far as streams, so I've already been gone from the lady and the daughter this week, so I better earn some brownie points back.
Yeah, I was like, you know what to do.
Yep. All right, dude, I readied up.
All right. Let's go. Got my code. The only reason people have gameplay was from GameCon in Germany. The YouTubers got to go.
Oh, cool, Moogle. Send it my way. The GPU. Yeah, send it my way.
I did see that. The game looked pretty dope, man.
You know what I just learned, Emilio? If you shift tab, you can get to your Steam menu and reply to any messages you get.
You can?
Yeah, if you hit shift tab now, it'll open up a small menu. And then shift tab again to get out of it.
Oh, shit.
Super noob, man. I'm such a noob.
No, for reals, me too. I was like, okay. That's crazy. I think my game's still trying to load. That's so weird.
Aw, man.
Like, I'm in it, but you can see, like, where it's still lagging.
Yeah. Hey, I know, that sounds good, Moogle. Congrats, man. When I make my way to a desktop, I'm gonna beef it up like crazy myself.
Fuck yeah, man. Desktop, there we go.
I know, but for now, my laptop's doing well. I mean, this is the reason I'm able to stream out of my house, which is kinda nice.
You wanna go to here?
I'm down.
It's too far, I think it's too far. We could go like... I don't want to go to school.
No, me too. The hotspot. Too much of a hotspot.
We can go to Gatka.
Gatka?
We can make it.
Alright, I'm down.
Alright, I'll call it out right now.
Sounds good.
Ready, 3, 2, 1, jump. Oh, I didn't even mark it, dude. Fucking...
You did.
Hold on, let me... Oh, I didn't mark it.
Yeah.
How come it didn't come out of my compass?
Oh, it's not? It's showing up for me.
Well, now it did. I don't know. Yeah, Shadows, I saw that, man.
Well, in my defense, Moogle, I just started using Steam, so... Can all be pros. I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay, because, like, I was freaking out. Like, damn, I'm alone. Well, we missed our jump. That we could do. Loot him. I don't see anybody. There's two over there, but... They're pretty far away going to the houses.
Yeah, they're a good distance away.
So if anything, they'll come. I have the plate on houses right now. That's what Viper called it. Oh, never mind.
Did Don't open the parachute. At some point, it'll automatically deploy. So I can't just commit suicide. Trust me, I've tried. My very first match, I hit play, and then I was like, fuck this, I'm not ready, and I was just gonna let him die, and the parachute opened. Yeah, I landed pretty far back from you.
Yeah, you did. I'll go to you right now, though.
No, I'm headed that way because looks like there's a couple of things
Okay,
to
I see
loot.
you.
There's a blue house ahead of you. Hey, Shettles, peekaboo. What's up, dude?
That boy Shadows.
The boy
How you doing?
Shettles. Just the countdown till he's affiliate ready to do the onboarding, man. Can't wait.
I know, for real.
Yeah.
As soon as he accepts it, I'm gonna be like right there.
Same here. Same here, Shettles.
You gotta get yourself something.
Yeah, you have vest. You want the vest?
Vest. You can take it right now,
All right.
cause I got a shotgun right now and a handgun.
I've got the Bad Bull
Oh.
special frying pan.
Those guns in the other house, I just didn't pick them up.
Oh,
Is there a
okay.
gun?
The one way down or the one just right before here?
I think it's the one way down. Like, not the one that. Fuck. It was the first one.
Okay, let me go back.
I'll keep an eye out over here. Pick up my machete.
Machete.
Already a supply drop? What the fuck? We're already in the circle either way, so
Oh, that's good.
I didn't mark an area because
Where did you see the
I'm in the
handgun?
circle.
Oh, wait.
Oh fuck. Damn, I just ran straight through that house. Did you find the handgun?
Yeah, I picked it up.
I think it's like an APC or something like that.
You are P1911.
Yeah, so I marked an area on the map. I don't know if you want to go there or if you got somewhere else.
Let's check it out.
Oh, but that's where everybody was at. Fuck.
Oh, maybe around it to the side if there's something.
Yeah. I mean, maybe they didn't hit those yellow buildings. That's where I'm going to right now, the yellow.
Yeah, I see it up ahead. All right. I'm gonna flank around whatever side, the opposite side of what you choose. I'm a good distance behind you, so.
That door's not open, so I'm keeping an eye and see if anybody's moving in the house.
Why I don't see any movement or hear anything.
Looks empty. I mean, I don't think anybody
Ah, come on, dude.
hit this place. Ah, we're good. There's a backpack here.
Good, because I can't jump over this piece of shit. There we go.
Four times scope. That's gotta be
Moogle.
another gun or something. Hopefully we can find some of those assault rifles already, because
That would be amazing.
we do need them. Nothing. Fuck.
Shotgun.
Yeah, I was about to say, I picked up another shotgun.
You have a backpack?
Yeah, I picked up a backpack.
All right.
That's your first house, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm checking the other one.
Nothing great in here.
Picked up a smoke grenade. Thought I saw another scope. Just another backpack. Alright. Where are we? I mean, we could keep moving forward.
Yeah, let's.
In this hot area.
Yeah, let's go. As long as we keep moving that way, don't get caught up in the restricted area again.
Although, for some reason, I picked up another shotgun. Yo, man, I'm gonna lurk so hard for you, though, Poppy. Hope you don't mind. Nah, I appreciate it, Cheddar. Thanks, man.
Cheddar's the man.
Cheddar is the man. Cheddar, you better get on tomorrow, Cheddar.
Yeah, Cheds.
Fuck. Hold up. I'm gonna lay down. I need to open the door real quick.
Okay.
Oh shit, wife got stung? Damn, bro. Hope she's doing alright, man. That shit fucking. I got stung one time by a bee. I don't think that compares, but. Hope she's doing good, man. Alright, Kev, I'm back, sorry.
No problem. To let the cat in. Okay, who was stung? By what?
Cheddar's wifey.
Oh shit. Like stung by a wasp?
Yellow jacket. Yeah.
Oh fuck, hell no. Dude, I've never been stung, knock on wood. Is that door open?
By anything?
Oh no.
By anything? No, they don't have doors.
Okay, no, I've never been stung.
Looks like the swelling has gone down. Okay, that's good, man. Till I say hi and to recover. Shit. Last time I got stung on my chin, I looked weird. That's good, man, though.
Yeah, speedy recovery for the wifey, Cheds. Wish she doesn't have too bad of a reaction. If she did, she'd have it by now, so I guess we're good.
Okay, have you checked the... Well, do you have a good night? Kev is in... Streaming, is he? Yeah, Kev is streaming.
Yes, sir.
I'm checking the other houses, Kev. So.
Alright, I'm in one of them right now, picking up a few things.
Kev is online.
Oh shit, you hear that? From
the
east?
South, I think.
Was it the south? I heard it on my left headset.
Oh shit.
Micro Uzi. I've been doing well with grenades and stuff, so I'm gonna pick this up.
Nice. Going to the second floor. Whoa, that was a Cloud9 logo on that house. Was it? I don't really pay attention. I'm kind of scared right now. Can't really look at stuff. Well, I got a pan. That's it. We're gonna win. What the hell? All right.
Oh, red zone.
Fuck. That like legit hit my house.
Yeah, that freaked me the fuck out, dude.
Hopefully nobody tries like running in here.
No, let me shut the door.
For cover.
Is that... No, that Jeep's not functioning.
For some reason though, my doors all blew up.
Damn, it really hit you then.
Gosh, thank you. I picked up a...
Jedster. All right, dude. Yeah, absolutely, dude. I'll do that for you, man. Got you covered. Ooh, M4. Come to Papa.
Sorry, folks. The cat is being troublemaker. All right, I'm back.
Oops,
Okay, I
god
have
damn.
a whole bunch of scopes if you need them.
Yes, please. Two times if you have it.
I
But
do have it 2 times. And I got 2 hollows and 2 red dots if you need them.
right, I'll take a red dot for the
I'm in the closet. I mean, in the. Hell no, she
Good
is
night to
not
you,
about to
man.
jump.
Are you upstairs or?
No, I'm downstairs, right
Oh,
there,
here
right
you go.
there. You wanted the 2 times?
Two times, please. And then the red dot if you got
The
it.
red dot. See if DP was on right now. I'd have all the supplies.
Oh, hold on.
Get it.
Hey, Murph. Uh-oh. Why are you crying, girly? What's happening, baby? Uh-oh. Oh. No more crying. Sorry, Emilio.
Cool, it's cool. We just gotta start
Yeah.
moving though.
All right.
To the line.
Girly, you can't be doing that. No more. No more crying, please. Yeah, she is. We'll fix it tomorrow when I get home.
One was there, one was there.
Yeah, we're close. Right. Good timing on our part there to not get in the restricted zone.
I mean, we still have time. We can still check up, like, maybe one house here.
Yeah, let's check it out.
Because I think by the time that restricted area moves, like, we'll be okay.
Yeah, we're real close. Hi, baby. You gonna go to sleep now?
Oh, dude. AKM right here.
You gonna grab it?
You don't need it?
No, I have M16 that's pretty decked out.
I'll pick it up.
Yeah. No more crying, baby.
Cover the door real quick. I'm
I
gonna
got you.
just set up right here.
Aww. Oh. Silly. Welcome.
All right, Kev, we can start moving.
All right, let's do it.
All right, I'll follow.
That's right, girly.
You wanna go to the church?
Yeah,
Yeah, I
let's
don't
go.
think that's in. Let's just go straight,
Yeah, let's
straight,
follow
straight.
the perforated line. Now we're already in the safe zone, so. We're about to be. Oh.
I mean, we could
Tasha?
do church.
Yeah, hole up on like the second floor.
Okay,
Actually, it's
let's just go to.
out of the zone.
Yeah, no, let's keep going straight. Fuck it, 'cause we're gonna have to move either way.
Yeah.
But if you see a car,
Yeah, we'll grab it.
yeah, we're gonna have to. If not, we're gonna be playing this whole game like this.
Which wouldn't be too bad because it's gonna shrink even more, so.
Oh shit. Blue house straight ahead of me. That
Uh-huh.
door's open, so.
Good night, baby. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow. Okay. Sleep well. I love you too. Bye, girly.
Crying all around.
Okay, bye, Murph. Just text me. Okay, bye. Oh, shit, I'm getting hit. Oh, they're going hammer on me, dude. I'm gonna wrap bandage up.
Holy shit.
I can't tell.
Trying to go all around. Try to move this way straight to me where I'm
All
at
right,
right
let
now.
me get underneath this hill real quick first. Oh, there you are.
Oh, you're not dead. I thought you were dying. Fuck.
Oh no, but I got hit a couple times bandaging up.
Fuck, I didn't see where they were shooting from.
Too.
That was the only thing that pisses me off. Well, I was still going around like this way, so we're gonna have to haul ass, and then we could try cutting in through some of the houses already.
Yeah, all right, I just healed up, so.
The only thing is, if they start sniping us, I don't know where the gunshots are gonna be coming from.
I know.
Oh, I see them.
You do? Where are they?
Yeah, 195.
195.
Yeah. He saw me too, 'cause he hid.
So they're in this house that we were looking at.
They were outside. There's one guy that just ran like in the middle, and then he like, nope, I'm running back. But we gotta run. We gotta run.
All right. Oh shit.
Yeah, they're shooting at 195, so they're running. Keep running. Got him. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck that. Let's go.
Not looting that thing.
No, no time. That circle's already moving on us.
Yeah.
This door's already open, so people are here.
Yeah.
But that was good, man. That was good.
That was a solid
That's
good
all we can
kill, dude.
do.
Yeah.
Like, if they're shooting at you, like, I'm gonna run back. Turn
Yeah.
around.
Likewise.
Smoke fire.
Now we gotta.
Holy shit, how far are
Gotta
we?
haul
Oh,
ace.
dude. You know what? We
What up?
could make. I'm putting my gun away and I'm hauling it. To run faster, press X to
X,
hide the
yeah.
gun. Alright.
Cool. I'm right behind you, bro.
I don't know if that's a car. No. I might take a. What is it? Energy drink? Is that what makes you run faster? This house was already looted too, so.
Yeah, the Red Bull. Or what
Red
looks like
Bull
a Red
Pinky
Bull.
Wayne.
Yeah. Oh, dude, that blue line is right there.
Yeah, we're gonna start taking damage in a bit.
Yeah.
But you got like a first aid and all that?
I used it when they first started shooting me.
Okay.
I'm at about half health right now.
Here, take it. Take mine. I'm gonna drop it. And then we're gonna have to haul ass.
Yeah.
We're right there though, so that's it.
Yeah. Thanks for the first aid, bro.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
I mean, we're good 38, but I wanna get 25 at least.
Yeah.
That should be a goal.
Sub 30 for sure.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, we're in. We got a minute to keep running though.
Yeah.
Gunshots to the south. Far away though. Oh, more gunshots. Right in front of us. Oh, there's a car, that's why. Car to our 60. Oh, shit.
See anyone down there?
Yeah, right ahead of us.
In the house? Oh, I see. Are you shooting him?
Fuck, where the fuck are they shooting us from?
Oh, you're hit, dude? What the fuck?
Oh, from behind.
I'm gonna pick you up real quick. Almost there.
I don't know where the gunshot came from. I'm looking. Did they die? Fuck, we're gonna have to run.
Oh, straight ahead, I see him.
They're still alive?
Yeah, they're running down. Oh, fuck. That guy's got some pretty good aim.
Yeah. Yeah, because then the player is gonna.
Oh, fuck, he got me.
Yeah, I'm dead. Well, we got team rank 15.
Not bad. Not bad.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
I think DP will jump into Discord if he's ready, no?
All right.
I'm not sure.
Okay.
Oh man. For some reason I'm real tired.
Yeah.
And that's because I slept until like 12.
Yeah, that'll do it, man. Too much sleep. I'm kind of bumming around. I don't know if you were just bumming around or you were running errands or something, but
nah, I was just being a little lazy bum.
Yeah, that'll usually get you tired. Or feeling tired. Maybe we should hit up just to the east of Razahawk, that bank of houses, right here.
Okay, yeah, I was looking there.
Okay. Deal.
Yeah, you kind of down. We'll do it.
Alright. Ah, kind of, we're going too far left of it.
We can try to hit it.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, now. Right behind you.
Oh shit.
couple people to the southeast of us. Like six people.
We're not even close.
I know.
Southeast. Okay, we're going northwest. There's this, like, big old house.
I know, I see it.
Loading or something. Oh, what the fuck? Network lag? What?
Aw, man.
Oh, it's still good, though.
Okay.
But that's what happened last time when it killed me in OBS.
And it, yeah, it crashed your computer, right? Or your software?
Yeah. I don't know if you landed close to me.
Yeah, I'm kinda. As close as the last time, but... I see some houses here, and I don't see... I didn't see anyone land there, so I'm gonna check them out.
Alright, man. I'll be here.
Alright, I'll make my way towards you. We're nicely in the circle. All right. Level 2 backpack, M16, and a grenade.
Okay, I don't find anything here. So I'm going to the houses next to it. Hopefully nobody came, because if not, I'm dead.
Yep.
Two first aid. Shit, nothing. Well, I found a backpack at least.
Level that's good.
Two, not bad.
Yeah, that's pretty solid.
Backpack
oh shit.
Okay.
Someone with me here.
People?
Yeah. I don't think they have anything, though.
Alright, I'm gonna make my way over there.
I'm gonna see if I can flush them out of the house. I think no, they didn't go up here, damn it. Maybe they did.
Yeah, but I still need to make my way over there.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, what?
He hit me with a grenade.
I hope I'm close, dude. Either way,
yeah, I'm dead. I shouldn't have done that. I knew he didn't have anything. I didn't know he didn't have a grenade, though.
Getting him some warning shots. You know.
Alright, cool.
What the fuck? Just got the gun. Oh, I see one. Guns blazing.
He probably has my M16. Damn it.
You got a better view of me, that's why. Oh
yeah.
Shit, there's two more on the bottom.
Oh shit.
I would have been dead either way.
Yeah.
It's all good.
That's cool. Some rounds will just be like that.
Yeah.
Alright, let me...
It's cool, it's cool.
Yeah, let me see if I can pick up a reward loot crate here. Yeah, I have enough. Let me get one real quick.
Go for it, go for it.
What did I get? White pants? I want a hat. Or like
white
some
pants.
Fucking white pants.
What the fuck?
I'll pull them
my
off.
My game froze.
Ah.
Hold on, I'm gonna reboot it.
Alright.
That's weird. Let me open. loading. Oh my gosh, come on. Don't give me that bullshit Steam, come on.
Yeah.
Last time I had to delete the game and install it.
Oh, what?
Battle Eye Launcher? What the fuck is that? It's taking a while to load, too.
Damn.
Oh, there it goes.
If someone in my chat wouldn't mind hitting exclamation uptime for me, that'd be great. Ah, thank you, Zen. Hour 5, okay. Just have no frame of reference. And DP just said he'll be on in about 15.
Alright, we could do one more.
Yeah.
Hold on. I'm ready when you are.
Cool. Okay,
cool. Oh, yeah. We got his tweet. Oh, man.
Yeah, dude, I think I'm gonna invest in a gaming keyboard and mouse. I think I play enough of this to not use my laptop keyboard.
I don't know about a gaming keyboard.
Well, I have a regular, like, Dell keyboard, but it's so old that some of the buttons don't work. Like, inventory, the I button doesn't work, so... I don't know, there's a keyboard, the Razer, I love the clicking noise it makes. Like a mechanical keyboard. That's like $100. I don't know, I'm thinking about it. No. You're frozen?
Yeah, I'm on it says the title.
I'm gonna back out to the lobby then.
I doubt it's gonna be PlayStation.
Should I go to the lobby? Alright, yeah, I'm in the lobby now.
Stupid game.
No.
Let me turn off my PS4. Maybe that's what's doing it.
Yeah, perhaps. Because if your PS4's... if it's connected to Wi-Fi, it's going to be eating up some of the bandwidth, so.
This is when I get mad. It says not responding.
Damn it.
Alright, well, let's load it up again. There's always a problem with this game whenever I play it.
I know.
It's all good.
Yeah, man. I've got all fucking night, dude.
Fuck yeah.
You know what? I'll go as late as you're willing to since you're 2 hours ahead of me.
That's so. What I said, like, As long as you guys are willing to play, I'll play.
All right. I'd like to hear. I got some coworkers at the conference coming over to my room because I ordered a pizza. So they're going to come chill over here while I play. My buddy Mark actually might take the reins and play the game, sit in for me for one round.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
It says the match is still in progress. Continue. Are you in the game or
I
you
left.
gotta?
Yeah, I left.
All right, I put cancel. All right, I'm gonna ready up.
All right, you see me in my white pants, dude? I'm good to go.
Damn. Don't get them dirty.
I know, dude. No prone.
No problem.
No
Don't
prone.
you shoot me. Don't get blood on my pants. Forever. I was like, shit, am I gonna jump in the game or not?
Glad you made it in. I decided to go for a swim.
Oh, so you had already been playing, right?
Yeah.
Man, that's crazy. I don't know why it's doing that.
Are you in the plane now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see.
Where are we coming from? We're coming from.
We can stop at
Oh, there we are.
the farm if you want.
Let's do it.
Well, or we can go here. Towards the edge.
Yeah, let's go towards the edge. Yeah.
We'll jump on top of the farm in 3, 2. I know a lot of people are going to be jumping here, but at least we'll get into the action quickly.
Yeah.
It's like a little town right next to the bridge.
Okay.
Oh shit, there's people here too. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Damn it, I think they're going to land first.
I'm gonna land a little further back, actually.
Yeah.
By this water tower.
Like, I didn't even go to the location mark.
I know. I haven't been on point with my landing, dude.
It's all good, man.
Yeah, I need to. Like, my countdowns are shit. Med kit, crowbar, backpack.
Ah, man, and dude, fucking game.
What happened?
It froze. I
oh.
have what it's called, like the Play-Doh houses.
Uh-huh.
That's what Viper called it. It's like when the game doesn't load.
Damn it.
What the?
Whenever you need me to bail out, just let me know. And I'll bail. All I have is a handgun. I'm hearing so much gunfire already. I'm running over to you. You still there? All right, DP. I don't know what happened to Emilio. I don't hear him. Are you in the Discord voice? Hey, what up? I don't know where Emilio went. Think he got disconnected.
Yeah, I don't see him in there either.
Okay, how you doing, DP?
Ah, good man.
Good.
I'm stoked to get in here.
Yeah, dude, it's good to have you, man. His player's still standing out there, so I'm kind of using him as bait. Someone goes and like, oh, dude, they got him. I don't know where they're shooting him from. All I have is a handgun. They're probably gonna come find me up here. Yeah, they're in the house. And unload my clip. Hurry up. It's over with.
Hold on, I'm gonna stop the stream, I think.
Okay.
You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Dude,
Freaking
I don't
out.
know what. Yeah, I don't know what happened, man. Like everything started crashing, I think.
Oh. Oh, I know, dude. Oh, thanks, Shuttles. Thanks for the heads up. Emilio's back on now. Fucking hands are
Yeah,
sweating
man.
like crazy.
I had to close everything though. I had some streams open. Maybe I was
Okay.
doing it too.
Yeah, those won't help for sure.
Okay, let me start the game.
All right.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why is Microsoft Edge opening? I'm getting annoyed, frustrated. Frustrated, annoyed.
No. Oh shit, he's in that house.
Am I alive still in the game or am I
No,
dead?
you just died. I was able to use
Okay.
you as bait and then he came into the house I was in.
I was like, I don't think the game's gonna keep me alive that long.
Longer than I expected, you were just standing there.
Yeah, I was
Yeah.
just chilling.
Hey, what up, Viper? Hey, thanks, bro. Dub Nation.
You are dead. Would you like to see? Yeah, spectate. See if it loads. Test it out real quick.
I think he saw me from the other house.
You got this. Don't worry. It better fucking load, man. I mean, I played yesterday with Viper for 4 hours.
Yeah.
I mean, it did load. You're like in the middle? Fuck. That was so weird.
What happened?
It's because it showed you in the middle of a wooded area.
Oh, really?
And then it just shows you next to the house.
Oh, damn.
Nah, but you're good, you're good.
All right.
It's my part over here. Oh, right in front of you. No.
Oh,
Freaking.
fuck. Oh my god. I'm just happy that's over. Fucking douches.
Oh, it was two of them
Yeah.
also.
And I had a handgun with 7 rounds.
I mean, I'm not trying to make excuses, right? But nah, that's good though. You did it by yourself.
Yeah, man. All right, let's get out into the lobby. Gonna check up on my chat here.
If this shit lags, I'm gonna punch somebody. No, nobody's even here. Damn.
Alright, let's get DP in here.
Oh, that's right. Where's our boy?
He's coming. Yeah, there he is.
There he is. I don't hear him, though.
He's in there.
Unless he's mute.
Yeah, he's probably talking to his chat.
Oh, that's right. He does the push to talk.
Yeah, I'm not skilled enough to do that, so unless I had like a foot pedal.
Yeah, me neither, dude.
Yeah. I tried and I would end up talking to no one because I would forget to press a button. Or not forget, but... Yeah,
you'd be talking to yourself.
Yeah, or just my chat.
I'm going to use my Where's Waldo shirt.
Oh, that's dope, dude.
I got one in the crate.
Man, I got white pants. And then before that, I got brown pants, I think.
Mine are khakis.
Khakis.
Are we readied up? Or...
I'm readied up, yeah.
Hold on. Okay, because I took off auto matching.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if you see that.
I see it.
We don't get like a random in here.
Oh, cool.
So it would just be us three. Did my stream freeze? What the fuck? Or is it just my tablet?
It may be just your tablet.
Okay, shit, I freaked out. I was like, what the hell?
You good now, though?
Black screen.
Wait, it unclicked my play. I gotta reset. Oh, I gotta refresh.
Maybe that's what I had to do. I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, it just unclicked my ready, so. Alright, there we go. Where you at, DP?
DP, where you at?
Maybe hit the drop a deuce.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe.
His stats.
Oh, yeah, huh?
Play solo.
Okay.
He only plays squad. I see.
What up?
I see you, DP. Let's see, Kev.
Oh, no. DP just said, can you hear me? No, we can't hear you, dude.
No, we can't.
Yeah, we thought you were on the turlet.
Sorry, what about now?
Oh, got you, bro.
Yeah, alright, I'm back. No bad.
Alright, sweet.
That handsome voice right there.
Oh, I'm ready to play, boys.
Oh,
let's do this.
Oh,
getting excited.
Oh, hell yeah.
I gotta tweet this.
Oh, yeah, those tweets are going out.
Oh, yeah, son. Dropping the kids off. Yeah. Probably what happened, though. Headset went out of range in the bathroom.
Twitch.tv. I gotta do shortcuts for Twitch.
Yeah.
Cause I'm always having to put everything. Oh, I'm loaded in the game, so that's a good sign.
Yeah. Thanks, Viper. Thank you kindly.
Viper's the man.
Viper is the man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Dude, I want to run up to somebody with a machete.
Hell yeah, dude.
Where are we jumping?
You want to call it, DP?
Yeah, DP, you call it.
Alright, man, let's see if I got the magic touch here.
Alright.
Be hot in there.
Yeah, actually, maybe we should go farther back. What do you think?
Oh, we could do the first house is right there. We just gotta jump now.
Now?
Now.
Alright, I'm out.
DB? Okay. Either way, we're close. I don't see anybody yet. I'll probably tell right now whenever they deploy their chute. Oh, there's a squad landing right in front of us.
I see them.
Tower that they're going there, so we gotta go down this way. I don't know if you'll see me.
I see them right next to you.
Cause if not, the other squad.
I took the wrong corner here, so I'm gonna go and just loot up and then try to meet up with you guys.
All right.
Okay. Watch yourself.
I think I got one house to myself, so.
If you need to camp in there, then we'll be over there.
Yeah.
I think that'd be better.
Cause Emilio, I'm in the bank of houses north, west of you.
Yeah. Okay. Fuck, I'm stuck.
Divide and conquer.
Fucking shit. Okay. I landed on the roof and then it didn't let me climb. I got a shotgun.
Yeah, I got a double barrel. And a submachine gun. And a vest. And now a backpack.
Got some painkillers. I think I prefer this rainy weather.
I know. For some odd reason, I do too.
Shit, I'm gonna have to drop something. Fuck. Oh no. Found the hollow, that's gonna come in handy.
Nice. Alright, Emilio, when you're done, I'm gonna wait for you here and then we'll head to DP together.
Alright, I'm already gonna. I think I'm heading.
I got a gun or a car around me somewhere.
Dude, there's a group. Kev?
With you?
Yeah, down here.
Okay.
There's one right outside of me for sure.
What the fuck? I shot her twice.
Did they get you?
No, but they took off. Knockdown.
Are they coming towards me? Okay.
Don't know. I went back into the house. Where are you, Kev?
I'm just west of you.
Okay, I'm going.
The next village over. Yeah, it just passed in front of you. That's probably where that person went, maybe. I have a dune buggy here, Emilio.
I'm hosed, guys.
What happened?
I'm shot.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Yeah, Kev, take it. Come my way.
Alright.
I'm down.
Oh, no.
Oh,
yeah,
dude, I got surrounded by a whole squad.
Yeah. Fuck. My bad.
Nah, I missed the jump.
Alright, which way do you want to go, Emilio?
We gotta go towards the middle already, I think. If we can make it. We can try the school.
Let me see.
At least over here.
You wanna mark it? Okay.
Yeah, cause, I only have my shotgun, though.
Alright guys, I'll check the chat in a sec. Got an M16.
That's better than that.
There was a Car 98 back there, I don't know how good you are with it.
No.
There wasn't a scope on it.
I would have picked it up, but I'm not too familiar.
Okay.
We can try... I think the next set of houses, we should at least try them out. If you want to try here.
Yeah.
Wait. I don't see a car. We could try over here, these houses.
Alright.
I don't see a doors open.
Alright, and then just run back across the street to the buggy.
Alright.
That way it's a little hidden.
Like, just open the door, see if there's loot there on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
That means the house isn't taken yet. No, I think we're good. I got a 2x scope if you need that.
Oh, I would love that for my imp. There's a backpack in here if you need it.
Yeah, I got one.
Okay.
It's a level one, but.
Yeah, so is this one.
Do for now. Another shotgun. I think that one would be better. Got a helmet, police vest. Second floor.
Alright, this house is cleared out.
Nothing good here, man. This sucks. These houses weren't really that great. You're in the...
I'm diagonally across from you. I checked the one that's right in front of you. There's nothing in there. Good.
The red one?
Yeah.
The red house?
And nothing that you would need.
Alright. Is that it, though? For the houses here?
I think there's four. I checked. This is the second one I'm checking.
Did you check this one?
Yeah, I checked the one this across from you. Yeah.
Okay.
That one's a bust. Oh, I got a S12K shoddy here if you want it.
Nah, I'm alright. I'm not a big fan of the shotguns.
Alright.
Like, they're my last resort, but like right now that we can't find shit, like I'll take them.
I feel you.
Alright. Shit, all these places are buzzed. Another shotgun, seriously? That's like the fifth one.
Jeez. Shotgun Central over here. This little mini house is a bust, too. There's only a shirt.
Alright, so I think we're done then.
Yeah. Meet back at the buggy. I'll bring it around to you.
Yeah, give me one sec, because I'm checking my inventory on what I need, what I don't. Okay. I'm going down. If you want, stop in the middle.
Oh, son of a bitch, dude. God damn it.
It's alright, man. Let's go, let's go.
Yeah.
It won't flip over?
We can try to push it. I don't know, forget it.
Oh shit.
What up? Oh, red zone, dude.
Red zone. Is that a bike?
I think it's a bush. Oh, is it a bike? Sidecar? Can I get in the back?
Can you get on too?
No.
Damn. Okay, no, let's go. We're in open field, though.
I know. Let's head up to the woods, at least.
Woods?
What do you think?
Well, the circle's closing, that's why, so they're gonna be coming from there.
Oh, that's true, huh? Let's stay on the border.
That's why we gotta run. Let's just haul ass, and... Well, there's, like, these little places over here that we can hit up. No, there's bandages. Alright, let's go. I mean, I think we're good.
Yeah.
As long as nobody takes a shot at us, cause
I know, way out in the open.
We can go to those buildings straight ahead, or we can just turn and go in more into the woods.
What if we go, yeah, southwest into those woods, looking over the building?
Well, the thing is, the circle.
Oh, shit.
Like, I wanted to go a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
How about we go here? I marked it on the map.
Alright, cool.
That way we're at least headed towards more of the middle than.
Yeah.
And like away. I mean, there's some houses, so we can at least see if we can find something there too.
True, true.
As long as they didn't loot them. There's still houses over there that we can also try.
I'll take the east side of the house.
Yeah, I'll go left.
Okay.
Let's make sure nobody's. Staying at the plane.
Yeah, it's my drop.
It's good so far. Shit, another bust? What the fuck, man? It was getting annoying.
All I found was a foregrip for my rifle. But otherwise, that's it, dude. Some bandages. No, these are painkillers.
You said you had a good gun, right? Did
yeah,
you
I have
need the two time scope?
Oh, please. Yeah, I have an M16. I'd love to equip that.
Where you at? Okay. I'm here. I'm gonna drop it. Where you at? There you go. It's on the floor.
Alright, thank you.
Alright, we're at the edge of the circle, so all I would right. Say we move upwards.
Sounds good to me.
Cause we're good, so we'll last another round. But that circle's gonna catch up to us.
It will. Damn, I wish I didn't flip that fucking buggy.
We'll find another one.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
I hope so. Yeah.
I mean, we could go straight, or we could go to the marker.
Let's see. Let me pull up the map. Why don't we?
Building right there.
Let's go to the marker.
I hope we make it in there by the minute, because then our time is gonna.
I know.
We gotta loot quickly, and if we see it, oh, there's people. 15? There's like a building there that they were running into.
Okay.
I just saw the guy running, that's why.
Alright.
Door is closed, so.
Let me go around the other side. Yeah, the door in the back is closed.
Yeah, there's a wrong door either way.
The doors within the house are open, though.
Alright, I'll keep an eye on it. Fuck, yeah, it is. I say we just...
You wanna camp here? Oh, okay.
Yeah, well, if they looted it, we're gonna waste time here.
Okay.
Well, no, we got time. Either way, there's nothing up here.
Yeah.
Fuck. We need guns. I don't know, I'm running over here with a shotgun and a fucking pistol.
I know, man.
20 shot pistol. All right. I mean,
yeah, I mean, we would be much safer continuing to move in on the circle.
Yeah, but we gotta run that way.
All right.
Unless you wanna go into a gun battle, but.
Not so much. Good. Yeah. Especially not with what you've got.
I would, like you, I would keep an eye out on those buildings just to make sure nobody tries to come out our way.
All right.
And then, like, look and then run, look and run, so yeah, we can just advance.
Yeah, so first we'll do.
Hopefully nobody. Oh, fuck.
What up?
You wanna go into it?
Are they there?
The red circle.
Oh no.
Are we going?
No, sorry.
Come back.
Yeah.
I mean, fuck. Let's go this way, see if anybody pops out. Fuck it.
Alright.
Guns blazing. They're probably looting the shit out of that town.
Yeah, there's probably...
You can stay here.
Alright, I'll cover this right side.
We just need to wait and see... Yeah, just watch yourself because you're in the... You're out. Yeah. We just need to see where that circle is going to close right now.
Yeah.
Oh, we're still good for another, I'd say, 3-4 minutes.
Alright. I don't see any activity yet, but there's a lot of houses for them to loot.
Alright, let's go. I'm running, fuck it. I ain't gonna wait. I mean, that's a lot to loot right now, but they're gonna have to be moving with us too.
Yeah.
There's that supply drop close to us too. I know there's gonna be a lot of people running to that.
Yeah.
I think they already. They might. Yeah, they already looted here. Shit. I just hope nobody's in there.
My guess is they probably started here and made their way east or northeast.
Those shots are coming from the north? Question mark?
I thought they were coming from the west, maybe west. Northwest.
Yeah. We're running to it now. Fuck it. That's a. Is that a car? Can you tell?
That looks like a functioning car.
Let me look.
Looks well.
Let me take a look.
All right.
If it's not, oh, we'll be okay. I think it is.
Is it? Looked like it to me in the scope.
As long as nobody shoots at us.
Yeah, I'm keeping an eye out over here. Hell yeah.
Alright, we're going middle.
Okay. Good amount of gas in this Jeep, too.
Yeah, it's full, so we're good.
Yeah.
Dang, I didn't know that was a gunshot or thunder.
I know, that's what's freaking me out a little bit.
I hope we find somebody I can run over right now.
That'd be dope, dude.
The only thing is, you have to get down and shoot.
Yeah.
Or they just get knocked down. I don't want to go up those hills, because if we flip, we're done.
Yeah.
Anyways, my marker's over here.
Yeah.
I don't want to rush in.
No. We're looking clear around us.
Yeah, let's just walk in and see what we find. I'm gonna go into the warehouse first.
Okay.
I am looking for an assault rifle. If you find one, great.
Alright.
I think I need one. No, it looks good.
Read.
Yeah, I found one right here.
Yeah. Alright, health kit.
Business.
Oh shit, there's someone. There's a squad right in the house across the way.
Okay. Keep an eye. Let me know.
He just went into the house to loot it. I'm gonna come around from
there. Oh, I see them. I say we wait.
Alright.
Let's see if they come our way. You wanna just watch the back?
Yeah, I'm gonna watch the back door. I'm glad I didn't hit that trigger.
Dude, I know. I was like, oh no.
Oh fuck, he got me. He's right out the door. Fucking shit. Right
what
there.
The fuck?
Left.
Damn, dude, they came from the front and the back.
Oh, they flanked us.
Yeah.
That's alright.
They're smart, though.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get DP in here.
Yeah, where you at, DP? Still around, bro?
DP, where you at?
DP, do you copy? All right, we got you.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with Discord tonight, but yeah, I'm still here. The PUBG crashed on me, so I'm just.
Okay.
No, that happened to me.
I know. I was spectating the whole game. It's fine, and then.
And then yeah, boom.
Yeah.
That's so weird.
I don't know what's going on with Discord though. Could you guys not hear me during the game? I was talking to you.
We heard you during the game. Oh wait.
So died.
Yeah, once
you died, I couldn't hear you anymore.
Yeah.
Are you mad at us?
Alright, I'm in business.
Alright, cool. Ready up.
I think I'm ready. I'm ready.
Hey, DP, I finished that Brothers game yesterday. Holy shit, dude.
What'd you think?
It was gnarly, dude. It was really sad, but really fucking twisted.
Yeah, the ending is super sad, man.
Oh, I know, dude. Heartbroken, man. But the end of chapter 2 and all of chapter 3 were all kinds of fucked up, dude. Holy crap.
Yeah, it gets wild. It's good, though. I mean, like, if I paid full price for it, I'd probably be pretty butthurt, but I think I think I paid
$199 or $299.
Yeah, I mean, at that price for a few hours, it's a great game.
Absolutely. It got me well acquainted using a keyboard, because that's all you do.
Okay, I cannot pick the marker this time, but I'm going to follow you guys.
All right, let's see. Why don't we start here? You guys good with that?
Yeah,
I'm down.
Okay.
Do the countdown.
Will do. All right, let's do it in 3, 2, 1, jump.
We got people with us. Well, they jumped at the same time. I don't know if they're going.
Okay.
I'm just going straight down to
make it
the
PUBG.
Blue house.
All right.
That big blue rooftop next to the green one?
Yeah.
Go in there as well.
I think we're good. I didn't really see anybody. Oh shit, it's DP.
Oh shit.
Hey, that's what you gotta look out for.
Oh yeah, the silent killer over there.
Alright, got a lot of houses here, boys. And a Jeep, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's functioning, though.
Hey,
about to find out.
On Blaze Booze. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it.
Got loot, loot, loot.
Delayed, so. How's it going? Playing some PUBG with Kev and DP.
Back.
Trying not to get shot by my own team.
Got a helmet in here.
Imagine right. He gets banned for accidentally shooting me.
That I know. Sick. Repeatedly.
Oh, what the fuck?
It'd be funny
I got a new gun. I don't never seen this gun before.
Nice.
Let me see what it is.
Got another backpack here if someone needs it.
I got an SKS.
Oh, dude, that's the shotgun.
SKS?
I think so. Or maybe I'm thinking SK-12.
Oh, it says a rifle.
Hmm. How many in the magazine?
10.
Okay, I don't think it. Six shooter.
Because it doesn't let me change it. I put a red sight, but I think I want a 2x at least.
What are you gonna grab to eat, Viper? What are you feeling? Whatever it is, double the order for me.
Pretty good, just chilling before I go to bed. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna be up all night mostly, but.
Yeah, I'll be up with you, man.
Oh, Blaze, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Yeah. So right now we're just playing with Kev, Kevin DP.
A lot of backpacks in this house if you guys need one. They're level 1, though, but if you don't have one, yeah.
Did you check the little building?
Yeah, there's nothing in there.
It's always a good time when playing PUBG. Hell yeah. Shit, I'm scared. Nothing in here so far. Unless y'all...
I went through that already, dude.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, what the fuck? It's so
the bigger house, the two-story house behind it, has some backpacks in there.
Alright.
Alright. I'd rather have this handgun.
You know how my game starts to act up?
Uh-huh.
When all those alerts come up.
Oh, yeah. It's, dude, I'm telling you, switch to game capture versus display capture.
No, that's why I got it. I already changed it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, that's why I was freaking out. Like, why is it crashing if I did the whole switch?
Yeah, that's interesting. Yeah, try not to have too many tabs open if you can. That'll definitely help a lot. Especially tabs that are streaming live video.
Yeah.
That'll just eat it up like crazy. You finished looting this house, DP?
DP.
You there?
Aw, man. Unless his game is crashing again.
Maybe. I'm checking my chat to see if he says anything. But...
No, guys, I gotta reset Discord like every time. Can you hear me?
Oh, we can hear you now, yeah.
Well, how's your game going, though?
I mean, game's totally fine. It's all Discord, man. I don't know.
Discord.
That building's got a shoddy, a level 1 vest, and a helmet, though.
Okay, I can use the shoddy.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell is up with the...
There's like, always something.
So frustrating.
Yeah.
After this game, I'll try to switch over to, browser mode, maybe? I don't know.
I was going to say, we could just switch over to the game chat. Since
yeah.
It's only us three.
I'm down for that, too.
Maybe that'll fix it.
Was the shotgun upstairs, DP? We lost him again.
Yeah.
Yeah, I reset it again, but if it's disconnecting that fast, I'll be here, but I can't talk.
Okay. What about switching over to the PUBG voice chat?
Yeah, I'll go in this house and I'll switch mine on.
Okay.
Can you guys hear me?
I can hear you.
Hey, are you there?
Can you guys hear me?
Can you hear me?
I'm gonna leave the Discord channel so that way we can just be on PUBG.
Alright, let me do the same.
Alright, I'm ready to disconnect. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah. Got me?
Can you guys hear me?
You guys hear me?
I hear you.
Okay, I can hear you.
I don't hear DP. Alright, we gotta get moving though, cause
Yeah, we've been here quite a while.
Are we good?
Hey, you got us, DP?
What up, boys?
Hey. Alright.
I think we gotta move. We gotta start moving.
I only have a fucking pistol.
Oh shit. Let's go to the yellow marker.
Okay.
But watch out with the red zone because you guys are in it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's houses actually straight up ahead. We can just go straight.
Yeah, let's check that out.
Yeah, we might as well check them out.
Yes, sir.
Emilio, you're fast up there, dude.
I know, man. It's that barefoot. Barefoot strat.
Is the coat.
Getting some aerodynamics.
Heck yeah. I'm Thanks, gliding sir. Through this. Oh, shit. Hold up.
That activity?
This door was open. That's why. Second floor? Yeah, and bottom door on the right. Also, this one's open. I don't know if anybody's here. We can investigate and check.
Yeah, let me go around this side.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go on the first floor.
Alright.
Alright, DP. Let me go around.
Alright, I found a rifle or a fucking shotgun, but it'll do.
Alright, ready? Oh, you're ready on the second floor?
Yeah, it's clear so far.
Okay, nice. Never mind.
Alright, we're good then.
Dude, I'm like an assassin. We're good.
DP, no chill. Just win. Let's go.
Going for it, dude.
He ain't gonna wait.
Nah.
He ain't wait for nobody. This is his game. Does anybody need a backpack?
No, I got
Why
one.
Why do you think I die so fast?
I thought I was running up that hill pretty quick. DP ran up to the second floor.
I know, dude.
Gunshots to the east.
Yeah.
Northeast, southeast. Shit, they gotta be right in front of us. I'm gonna try to flank. I don't hear gunshots anymore, so.
No, me too.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the hill.
You guys want to go this way? There's like another little farm in the middle of nowhere.
Do it.
It's a little off from our destination, I think, like the middle, but we should be okay. As long as nobody comes out. Dang, somebody got a headshot with a crowbar?
Oh.
That's epic.
That's hardcore.
Oh, dang, marker's this way. I was like, I fucking hear footsteps. Shit. It's you guys. That's it. Forrest Gump this shit.
Oh, hell yeah.
Something bit me.
Oh, car. They're still driving down.
Which way did they go?
Sounded like they probably cut through the grass.
Yeah.
To the northwest.
Let's clear this house.
I'll go around the back, see if they park down there. Oh, we're clear.
Hey,
we got a 12 gauge in here if you need it.
12 gauge?
And another helmet.
Okay. Damn, no frying pan.
Dips.
The Bad Bull special.
There's a shotgun in here if anybody needs it.
Alright, I've got a shoddy already.
There's a Uzi if anybody needs a new
one. Oh, really? I'll take it.
Yeah, it's in there. Alright guys, we gotta keep on moving.
You guys see any 5.56, I need it.
Okay.
Copy. You guys need a red dot? I got a red dot.
No thanks.
Yeah, I could use it.
Oh yeah, I'm dropping it. What the hell? Do I have two of them?
Thank you.
So weird. I guess I had two. Alright, let's go. We cleared most of the houses, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because we gotta get moving. I don't know where we're going, but we're going.
Alright.
Let's just roll.
Shit, let's go here then. Let's just keep an eye out, because I think that's where the gunshots were coming from. I'll check first. I'll go down.
Alright. Oh, sounds like there's a car.
Car coming up behind us, maybe?
Yeah. Get along. Yeah, bridge. Get up on the ridge. Alright, pass.
See him?
Yeah, I see him.
Which way are they going?
They're going northeast. Away from you.
Alright, good, because yeah. I was like... I'm close to the house. Yeah, I couldn't hear them, that's why.
Oh, okay.
Doors look closed. Doors look closed. Either they're hiding real good or the doors are really closed.
Yeah. We're coming up behind you.
Yep.
Looks clean.
I'm gonna hit this little blue house first on the other side.
I think we're good because there's some stuff here. Picking up some grenades and shit like that.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna hit this middle house.
Alright.
Headshots. Middle house is clear.
Okay. So is...
It's been looted though.
Okay. This house, this open blue house is good. And no one looted it, but I just did.
Actually, we got a level 1 vest in here if you need it.
Yeah, there's a vest in that blue house too. Oh, there you are, DP. Oh, shit.
Gunshots on from the that? Southwest.
Yeah.
South. Sounds close, too, so...
I know.
Get ready, because they might try to come in here. Oh, I see them. 210. 210.
10?
I'm going to start firing.
I'm going upstairs.
They're going straight to you guys. They're going straight to you guys.
Taking right. Hits.
They're at 185.
Yep. I'm down. I may have clipped him a few times, but I'm down. And I'm dead. You got him, DP? Nice.
Shit, somebody's coming up my...
I hear grenade.
I want to check on my stream
room.
I threw that.
I threw a smoke in my room.
Are you in my building or next one over?
Next one over. Just watch out because we're not... There's like 4 of them. We got 1.
Yeah, I'm trying to spot him.
Oh, I see him. He's trying to come in already. I see him. I see you, dog. Come on. Come in here. Oh, he's not. He ain't playing. He don't want to play.
Nah.
I'm fucking ready, dude. I don't know how many there are here. Fuck, he got me. Motherfucker.
Shit. Damn it. Watch yourself, DP.
I'm really good.
You got lucky, dude.
A300 with the host. Thanks, bro.
Hold on, guys. I gotta go to the restroom. I'll be back.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm myself, too.
Chat.
I'm so scared.
I know, dude. I'm scared too, man.
Man, I'm far from circle. Like, we gotta get going.
I know. Well, in this case, you.
I can hear him walking around downstairs, though. Like, I can't move.
I know. Bit rate looks good. Watch yourself, bro.
Yeah, I got it moved up.
Yeah, you gotta hit that circle, dude. Oh, there they are, in front of you, to your right.
Cover. Yeah. Reload and cover. There's another one to your back of you.
Ah, damn it. That was close though, dude. That was close. Good stuff. Oi!
I got got so excited I had to go pee.
Actually, before the next round, I'm gonna pop the AC on in the room here. It's getting warm. You guys readied up? You guys copy? You guys hear me? Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Ryan here.
There you are.
That was a good run though, guys.
Can you guys hear me?
That was good. Yeah.
I can hear you.
Okay. Then I was talking to myself for a minute. Probably was.
Well, yeah, at the beginning, like when it's in the main menu,
uh-huh.
Like, we don't hear each other.
Oh, we don't hear each other in the lobby?
Mm-mm.
Oh, okay.
So like after every game, we need to just set up a new game.
Okay.
That's why I like Discord, but
I know
it's breaking.
Buggy.
Ooh, man. What's going on, everybody?
Yeah, Viper, what'd you end up getting to eat? South? Where are we? North. Where are we landing, guys?
Y'all choose.
Alright, how about we go...
at the end of the world.
Yeah.
Although then we gotta mess with the bridge, though.
I know, here, let's... yeah, that's cool. Right there. I was gonna pick right around there anyway.
That. Yeah.
We probably have a lot of combat here, but I like our odds.
Yeah.
Ready? I'm gonna go already. Whoa.
Oh, we got a shitload of people, dude. I'm gonna try to just fan out and.
Alright, good idea.
Get something farther out.
Yeah, I'm going close to the water. I'm gonna try to. Kind of far out, though.
Yeah, okay, right, let's try to get close to these houses.
Yeah.
Oh, boss, holy shit. No, never mind.
DP.
This is why I shoot y'all. Don't leave me hanging.
Oh, man.
I think I'm pretty alone, though.
I know, I think the direction I'm headed. Okay. Yeah, we'll find out, huh?
Real fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a turn. I hope that's not close to
me. Oh, dude, there's already gunshots by me.
Alright, I think I'm pretty alone here.
Oh, shit, I'm getting shot!
Oh, no!
That's alright. If there's a gun upstairs, I'm okay. Got a pistol.
Damn, I'm gonna die.
Jackpot, here we go.
Oh, cool, me too.
Come on, give me something.
Who needs help? DP, you're okay over there? Or Kev, are you good?
Yeah, I've got guns.
I'm good. I'm alone, but I'm unarmed.
Oh, dude, we gotta come save you.
Hopefully not for long, though. I'm checking out this two-story house.
I know, because I found an M16, so I think I'm gonna be pretty good.
Alright, cool.
Guys, I found the camo pants, so we're square.
Alright, I have a handgun.
We're good. Yeah, Kev, because you gotta run our way, because you're outside the circle.
I know, fuck.
Yeah, I got. There's a lot of other guns in this house that I'm into.
Alright, let's see if I can make my way there. Let me just check out this house real quick, and then I'll run over there.
Alright, if you find a car, man, don't hesitate.
Yeah, I'll pick it up.
You guys want me to bunker in this house, then?
Yeah, why don't you go ahead and do that?
Yeah, if you're all set, I think you should stay.
Yeah, I don't have a backpack, but we'll find that on the way. I'm not too worried about it.
Yeah. I'm coming, guys. I had to run out of the circle because I landed in an awkward spot not near any homes. Leave it to me to do that.
Kev, did you find a gun?
I have a handgun for now.
You want an Uzi?
I'll take an Uzi.
Hold on, I'm gonna mark it. It's in that building exactly.
Okay. I'm on the other side of the hill right now.
I mean, I might as well just wait for you here.
Yeah, I'm close.
I hear gunshots though, like north. No. Other side.
Northwest? East. Oh, east? Okay.
No, southwest. My bad.
Okay.
I'm getting my...
I'm heading your way.
Alright.
Just watch yourself.
Looks okay so far.
Yeah, it looks clear from my end.
I'm trying to clear the marker. There you go. Should be in there.
All right.
Over there, Kevin.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah.
Oh shit, DP.
Yeah, close. I'm coming over the top of the hill.
Alright. I'm gonna crouch down. There's also a backpack around there, I think. What the hell?
I took the level 2 DP, but I dropped my level 1.
Yeah, no worries. It's in this house here?
Yeah, it's right where I am.
Sick.
Yep.
Alright, where we at? Where do you guys want to go? We could go that area. Somewhere there. I don't know.
Yeah. I think that's a safe bet.
Get a head start.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a head start, though. Oh, there's a car.
Oh, yeah. Is it Jeep? What?
Dude, let's get it.
Let's go down that way, loot the house, and then we'll continue.
Yeah, I know for sure there's at least a rifle in there.
Oh, cool. Is that where you came from?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, nice.
Here? You're here?
Yeah, dude.
Man, I thought you were far away.
Pretty sure.
Okay.
Maybe not.
Yeah, do you remember the Jeep?
No.
Oh.
I think I was in the house next door.
Okay.
I don't know what's in here. I'm a very reliable teammate.
There's a police vest. Never mind, I got it. Sorry.
Okay.
I thought I had one already. Oh shit, I'm not a burst. Alright.
Alright, this house is empty, yeah.
We can keep checking the other houses. I'll drive.
Alright. Yeah, I flipped the buggy over last time. on my own. I was going to pick up Emilio.
Alright, where are we going? You guys mark it.
Alright, hold on one second.
I'll drive. Because I can't be looking at the map.
Ooh, gunfire. Hear the gunfire? Sounds like it's coming from the south. Nice cut through the trees, dude.
Yeah, I was scared.
Yeah. Oh, there's a... little sidecar action.
That's what she calls it. Emilio, that is definitely a firm rock, dude.
Emilio.
Yo, are you drunk?
Are you still accelerating?
I gotta get out of that car, dude. You see, he busted.
What happened?
I don't know, dude.
Yeah, I think he probably crashed. I'm like, what the hell, dude? He's like, I give up. Goodbye, cruel world. Goodbye, cruel world. He's still accelerating, dude.
He's going nuts. We gotta kill him before he brings everybody in.
I know. Hold on, I found a rifle. I'm gonna grab it. Alright.
I mean, we'll know when they're approaching because they're gonna take him out.
Yeah. We should hole up in here, DP.
Yeah, I'm good for it.
Let me, is there
a
big...
find a scope or something.
Was there a door downstairs that we can shut, or no? No.
I closed it.
Okay. Yeah, otherwise, it's...
right next to Emilio. So as soon as they kill him, like, they're on us.
Yeah, because they're gonna... yeah, fuck, dude. And he keeps accelerating, dude.
I know, dude.
All right, let me close all these doors down here so it doesn't look like anyone's in here. All right, let's stay on the roof. Alright, I'll cover.
Car just went quiet.
Alright.
Could be gas though.
I'm in this back corner.
He's moving.
Okay. Fuck.
Emilio.
Hey, where you at, bro?
Alright, I'm gonna check north and east.
Alright, yeah, I'm looking north right now. I'm in the corner here, so they shouldn't be able to see me. Emilio's moving, but I can't hear him.
He's upstairs. He's here.
Okay. If you can hear us, Emilio, we're gonna camp here for a minute.
Emilio, if you can hear us, like, move your gun like this.
He's just laying there.
My instructions were so clear.
Yeah. Oh, he hopped into my chat. His internet died on him. Oh wait, you were moving. Maybe it was just the lag.
Yeah, he's climbed upstairs, dude.
Yeah, you made yourself. That's fucking creepy if you didn't do that.
That is creepy, dude.
Yeah.
The problem is now we got a Jeep right outside of our building.
Yeah.
So, you know, I'm gonna relocate it.
Okay. I think we're pretty safe up here. I'm gonna keep an eye, though.
Yeah. You stay there. I'll be right back.
All right. What's gonna help is that motorcycle across the road. They're gonna be tempted to pick that up too. So.
Yep.
That should help us. Wait, Amelia, are you moving? Hey, you're right there, dude. All right, he's moving. If you're still in my chat, Emilio, are you getting up and going prone? Or has your character been possessed?
Alright, Jeep's taken care of. I just gotta make sure that I make it back.
I see. I'm keeping an eye out for you, dude. Looking good so far. Emilio's moving. Now he's in the middle of the terrace on the roof. That better be him controlling it. Or no kidding, I'm freaking out, man.
Alright, I'm back on rooftop.
Alright, cool.
Dude, is he still being a creep?
Yeah, I can't hear him, and he hasn't said anything in my chat. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, dude.
There he is right there.
Oh, shit.
Dude, no, he's kidding. I really want to shoot him.
I know, right?
He's giving me those creepy eyes, man.
Just out of pure terror and fear.
I'm afraid if I shoot him the third time, though, he is going to start killing me and rifle, so.
I think so. Yeah, I think so.
I came into today saying I will not shoot Emilio.
Yeah, next time he drives, he's going to hit the ejecto cito button on you, man. You hear that gunfire from the west? Maybe the south. Probably in that town there, huh?
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. I thought I heard something over there.
Alright.
I'm looking at that dedicated, but don't see anything.
Alright. I'm keeping an eye east, at north and east, and a little northwest. And it's pretty dry here. Good call on moving the Jeep, though, dude. Smart.
Yeah, I'm a pretty smart guy.
Yeah. Damn, Emilio's creeping over here now.
Dude, he was rubbing up on me.
Actually, cover me real quick. I'm just going to turn off my AC. It's getting cold now.
Look at that. The luxuries of hotel life, dude.
I know, dude. All right, and I'm back, and so far we're still looking clear out here. Oh, that red zone is on fire, dude. All
right, so we're just outside of the circle. We're gonna have to move in. I say we get ahead of it. Go.
Yeah, let's move. Just a little bit ahead. If there's another building we can hit up, let's do it.